Katie, and today I'm going to be doing a Get Ready With Me Figure Skating Edition. This was a request from a subscriber, so thank you for that. And if you guys have any more requests for videos, then comment those down below, and I will try my best to make that video possible for you guys. I don't want to make this intro too long, so let's get on with the video. Hello there again. Sorry for the nakedness in the facial area, but you know, we all have problems, girl. So first, I'm going to start off with my makeup routine. I like to use a moisturizer before I put on any makeup. I use the Clinique one. It's very, very moisturizing, and I have very dry skin, so this helps a lot. I just spread that on my neck and my face. Sorry if I look down, guys. I'm looking at a mirror. Next, I am taking my Fit Me foundation in 110 Porcelain and using a flat kabuki brush to pat that all over my face. What I love about this foundation is it is very light, so it doesn't give that cakey effect. I also put foundation over my lips, so I have a cleaner base when I do my lipstick or lip gloss. Now I'm taking my pink beauty blender to blend in any of those harsh lines caused by the flat kabuki brush. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer and putting that under my eyes in a triangle shape and on any harsh blemishes I have. Now I'm blending that in with my beauty blender. Kids wanna be so hard, but in my dreams we're so screaming and running through the yard. Now I'm taking my Fit Me powder, and you guessed it, in 110 Porcelain, and powdering that all over my face with a big fluffy powder brush. And now I'm taking a little bit smaller brush to get under my eyes and on my eyelids. Taking the Maybelline Master Glaze Cream Blush and applying that to my cheeks. Now I am rubbing that in with my finger, and then I'm going to grab a brush that I used for under my eyes, putting that in some powder and blending that in. I'm taking my all-time favorite drugstore mascara, the Full Lash Bloom by CoverGirl. Now I'm just curling my lashes and applying the mascara. This is great if you want to have some volume in your lashes, but you don't want to pay those expensive prices of the ones in Ulta or Sephora or any other beauty stores. Now I'm taking this Victoria's Secret lip gloss in Totally Hot. It doesn't look as dark as it does in the bottle. It's actually a kind of sheer pink, so it's a lot more natural than I thought it would be. So that's why I'm using it for an everyday look. Now it's time to do the hair. I'm taking my favorite hairbrush from Claire's. It says Get Your Beauty On, and I am brushing my hair for about 20 minutes. Just kidding, but for a very long time. Now I am throwing my hair up in a very high pony, brushing out any of those bumps, because all you guys know I am a perfectionist and I have to get everything right. So I just do that and grab some hairspray and then just hairspray my flyaways, because I have loads and loads of flyaways and those need to be tamed. Now I'm going to change my horrendous outfit to a cute outfit. Oh my goodness, how'd I do that? I don't know. Because I look adorbs. See you guys later. I'm going to go to skating now. Bye!
I hope all of you have enjoyed this video. And remember to comment down below your requests for videos next week and the following weeks after that. And I will try my best to fulfill those requests. Remember to subscribe and give this video a huge thumbs up. Thank you all so much. I love you guys. See you next week. Bye. Why am I waving with two hands? Bye.
One fat Annie was like. Hold on.